Welcome to another edition of Sherpa Shorts. Today, we're going to be talking about the Mark 10 tensile tester and dog bones. You may be familiar with these, maybe you aren't, but this is the ANSI standard that we use to test the tensile strength of material on this particular machine. You may be asking yourself, why do I need to do tensile testing? Well, there are a couple of really good reasons. One is quality control, and the other is product integrity. And I wanted to start with the specs, right? Just a tech spec. I pulled PLA, which is a common material, a very low cost material, from two different vendors. And both those vendors, even though it's PLA, have different specifications for what that product's tensile strength is. Also, you need to know that if you print that, you're printing either horizontally or vertically, that it's going to change your tensile strength, and that may have an impact on the product integrity. So another thing you may be asking yourself is, well, what causes changes in these specifications? One is the process itself. Depending on how they extrude that plastic into the filament, it could have an impact on the strength of the material as you extrude it in your printer. The other thing is just the content, right? So every formula is slightly different, even though it's all PLA, and that formula difference can make a change in the tensile strength. So what would I recommend? If you're serious about 3D printing in a production environment, I would take batches of your material, send it to a lab like ARL or some other lab if it's in your vicinity, and have them create some test bones with your material, and then periodically in your production runs, pull a few pieces, have another run done of those dog bones, and then have those tested again, just to make sure that your supplier didn't change the formula or someone in the lab didn't switch out materials without telling you. So I hope this edition of Sherpa Shorts was beneficial. And next time, we're going to talk about the Rockwell hardness tester. So until then, this is your Sherpa Short, and we'll see you next time.